Sydney, my bride. Here it is, the day we've both dreamed of for 28 years now, our wedding day. Today is the day that we change I's and me's to us and we's. If there is anything that is certain in this life, it is this, that I will always give you my best. I will never give up on you when the going gets tough. I will always be there for you to help you up when you fall, to be the encouragement and motivation you need when you feel like giving up, the voice of reason. The Bible says in Proverbs 18:22, he that finds a wife finds a good thing. With you, I haven't found just a good thing, but everything. It's an honor that today is the day I get to become your husband forever. It's us against the world now, babe, so let's get out there and show them how it's done. When the sky turns evergreen, baby, don't you ever think that I'll quit loving you.
JT, I have dreamed of this day my entire life. I have prayed for you since I was a young girl, without even knowing your name or anything about you. I am truly in awe of how God already knew these plans would come to life before we did. He answered my prayers and so much more when He sent me you. I've never felt the type of love that you have so graciously given me. There is not a doubt in my mind that you and I were created for each other. You are so incredible, and I am honored to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to be the wife you have prayed for, to never give up on you, and to fight for us in our marriage when times get tough. I promise to be patient, understanding, and forgiving in times of uncertainty. I promise to always care for you, support you, and encourage you to be the best version of yourself. I promise to be faithful to you and honor the commitment we make today. I promise to love you unconditionally for the rest of my life.
Have faith in God and each other. Never go to sleep mad at each other. Always say I'm sorry. Never leave home without saying I love you. Life is short. Obey God, go to church. Always share responsibilities at home. That means make your bed every morning. Enjoy being together. Whatever you're doing, make life fun. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jordan, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, if I get this right, Jordan, Mr. and Mrs. Jordan Elliott Tipton.
See somebody who erases everybody in the room. I don't know what to say, I don't know what to do. That's what you did to me. When I saw you under strung up white lights dancing all alone, I wanna know you like I know every road back home. From that first hello, that I never, never let you go. Oh, I don't wanna change who you are. I don't wanna mess with your dreams. Get in the way of who you wanna be. No, I won't stop your runaway heart. I just wanna be. Only thing about you that I change your name. I can't see 20 years from now. I can barely see today. Can't promise you your sky won't drop a little rain. When that smile in the mirror disappears, I promise you I'll be right here.